Hello, Guy and my friend. How to hack coin on the game Dream League Soccer 2018? Go to description under my clip.
Guy and my friend. How to hack coin on the game
Download the APK and OBB path to link.
Description.
Path to link and go to Mega folder. Open folder, open in browser. Path to open. And download to file to your phone. OBB Dream League Soccer Chip and Dream League mod to your phone and press download and wait. Waiting for download complete. And save file and press OK. And press link in description my kit to open in browser. File to OBB Dream League Soccer 2018. Path to download. To download. Okay, download compact. Path download compact. Download compact all file. And go to Play Store. Go to Play Store. And key ES file explorer file manager to download. And install to your phone. And open. Start now. Go to internet store. Search to download further. Click on Dream League and install. And finish pit card. and OBP team. Open ES script and press choose path. Go to folder on SD card OBB. And path, shoot path, it plot, go to the game.
Sprint when appropriate. This is the low kick button. Use this to pass the ball. This is the hard kick button. Use this for shots. This is the lofted kick button. Use this for cross when in possession. Double tap or swipe on when the ball is in the air. Swipe to it. Now we've been through the controls, let's get. Use the B button to pressure the ball, and then use the A button to perform. Use the C button to change the active player. Let's get back to the action. Well intercepted. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. Again. Jane, a set piece, rotate the camera by swiping left or right in the central area of the screen. There from the player.
Oh, and it's the first card of the day, and it's yellow.
Where you tap on the goal is where your goalkeeper will attempt to save the penalty. He got a good hand behind that. Well, that's high and won't trouble the keeper. Let's see how close that one was to going in. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. This game really hasn't ignited yet. Which team are going to step up? With the striker. It's a tight game here. This could be a chance. Oh, that could be painful. The ref sent him off. Red card. Let's see what difference the change makes. Some of your players are getting tired. You should bring on a substitute. To do this, pause the game. Just needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target. Let's take another look at that. Here, then. I think they've been working on this one at the training ground. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball then. Shots on, his teammates swarm him. rightly so. Great stuff. And the fourth official is indicating 2 minutes of stoppage time. Long ball then. Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named man of the match.